it's too long.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. You need to show me. La
viborra.
Oh,
ay, 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 ay.
La
viborra.
La
viborra. Yeah, la viborra. La viborra es simpático, sí o no? Sí o no? Simpático?
Sí.
You think snakes are nice? They are. Some nice. Some snakes are very nice.
No, yeah. No.
What about this one?
It's a bear.
I think, oh, like a,
That's a python.
Yeah, viborra. The yes. Thank you.
Snake.
Ooh, la cama. I think you know what that is, Tanner.
What? Oh, yeah, la cama.
Ethan was talking about he needs his, el necesito un cama. La cama, por favor.
La cama.
La cama.
Muy cansada.
La cama.
La cama. La cama. Muy cansada
la
means
cama.
I'm very tired.
La cama.
Sí, sí.
Sí, sí.
Sí, sí means yes, yes.
Huh.
You take care of the points. Huh. I'm doing the Spanish teaching. La cuchara.
La cuchara.
Qué bueno group.
Spoon.
I love these kids so much. I love teaching so much.
Spoon.
And I love when kids love to learn so much. And this is my great group. La cuchara.
Yeah.
La escoba. You know? Some of these we have, this is the, ooh.
Scuba diving.
They want, oh good, we can scuba with the broom.
La escoba.
La escoba.
La escoba.
Escoba.
La escoba.
But you know what?
Escoba.
That's a good guess. I like that you guys are guessing because a lot of this, the language sounds
escoba.
Like it, especially Italian and Spanish. You'll find that. Oh, yeah.
It's a
tarantula. Yeah, I'm getting scared today.
La
araña. When you see that symbol.
La
araña. La araña. It's like a
La
a y sound.
Aranya.
I'm getting scared. Scowy, scowy spider. Now you see Tanner. Now you don't. Now you see Ethan. Now you don't. It's funny because the cards totally cover your face.
Nice to meet Ethan.
La cuna.
La cuna.
These are good words. We haven't done this before. La cuna.
La cuna.
Qué bueno, Marisa.
It's a crate.
La cuna.
Marisa? La cuna.
¿Qué es la cuna?
It's a bed.
What kind of bed? Not my bed.
It's for infants.
What's it called? A crib.
It's a crib.
It's infant.
Yep.
Infant changing table.
Voila, bebé. Bebé in sign language. Bebé. Like you're rocking a bebé. And bebé in Espanol.
Yeah.
La silla.
La silla.
La silla.
La silla. ¿Qué es la silla?
La silla.
Yeah, it looks like la silla, but the two L's make a yes sound. Yeah, like a yeah, a Y. La silla. ¿Qué es la silla? Who gets the point, Marisa? What is it?
La silla.
Ethan.
La silla.
¿Qué es?
Oh.
What is it? ¿Qué es means what is it?
Oh, it's chair.
¿Qué es eso? What is this? What is that? You got it, chair.
¿Qué es eso?
La cobija.
La cobija.
I have a feeling I know what you guys are going to think that is. What is a la cobija? Just guess.
La
cobija.
I was going to say a beehive, but it's not.
Stove.
Biha sounds like a beehive. La cobija.
La
a quilt.
Oh.
A quilt.
Some of these words are good for me to review too, because if you don't use them in your daily language, some of these are harder words. La estufa.
That's a stove. That's a stove.
La estufa.
Point for Marisa.
Yeah, that's.
La estufa.
La estufa.
Is it like.
La manguera.
La manguera.
Monkey.
La manguera.
It's a hose.
Hose.
¿Qué color es eso?
¿Qué color?
Color. ¿Qué color es eso? Color.
Green.
La
green. ¿Qué es green en español?
Verde.
Verde. Qué bueno, Ethan. Punto para Ethan. Punto por Ethan. Ooh, I think you know this one. La manzana.
Lasagna. Lasagna.
Lasagna. It's an apple lasagna because manzana means apple.
Apple.
Could you imagine an apple lasagna?
Sounds pretty dang good, doesn't it?
Yeah, like an apple pie, but little noodles in there. Why not? Las verduras.
For Tanner.
Las verduras.
Las verduras.
I was just talking about Ethan about good health and vegetables today, right? Because he's tired today. Getting our energy. Las verduras.
Las verduras.
So that means there's plural. There's more than one, right? Because la verdura would mean vegetable, but las verduras is meant more than one. See? Qué bueno? El platano.
El platano.
What do you think platano is?
La platano play.
Play banana.
Banana. And we were doing that this morning with Mr. Smith when he ate his apple, by the way, huh? We were like, apples and bananas. Okay, you go ahead. You're the teacher now.
Here, take it.
Cookie. La galleta.
M&M cookie.
Yo quiero un galleta muy grande, muy delicioso.
It's a cookie.
Ahora, I want a big and delicious cookie now.
With M&M's.
La galleta.
M&M's.
Con M&M's. How do we say M in Spanish? L-M. M&M. Un galleta con M&M. There goes our CrossFit motorcycle rider. You can hear the motorcycle going.